24th of April 1916, Ireland was under British rule when 2,000 Irish volunteers and 200 from the Irish Citizen Army stormed the General Post Office in Dublin City to commence the Easter Rising. They proclaimed the Irish Republic, read the Proclamation and raised the Irish flag for the first time. The British Army were initially taken by surprise and suffered heavy casualties. Reinforcements arrived from England, leading to the death and crossfire of many Irish civilians. After a week's fighting, the leaders of the Rising surrendered and were imprisoned in Kilmainham Gaol. Joseph Plunkett was one of these rebel leaders.
My darling Grace, this is just a little note to say I love you. Give my love to my people and friends. Darling, darling child, I wish we were together. Love me always as I love you. For the rest, all you do will please me. I told a few people that I wish you to have everything that belongs to me. This is my last wish, so please see to it. Love, Joe. With this ring I thee wed, with my body I thee worship, and with all my worldly goods I thee endow, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Thank you. I, Grace Gifford, take thee, Joseph Plunkett, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health. Till death do you us part.
As we gathered in the chapel here in old Kilmainham Jail, I think about these past few weeks. Oh, will they say we failed? From our school days they have told us we must yearn for liberty. Yet all I want in this dark place is to have you here with me. Oh, Grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out at dawn and I will die. With all my love I'll place this wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye.